How you doing? What's up, everybody? My name is xiron, aka Dennis, and we're back with the XPA Gaming, and we're back with Invokers Tournament. Now, this is a mix of MOBA and all-out brawl type of game. Now, we can do a variety of things. We can do the online tournament, where we battle people. We can go in and learn all the avatars. And the last time, we've done a couple of PvP matches. This time we're going to the temple. The council will offer you missions to upgrade stuff. Welcome to the Council of Mages. So you want to begin your training for the tournament? Well, you've come to the right place. Now this is not your typical gameplay video. We're gonna skip the whole PvP thing. I'm just gonna go and have some fun and learn the game, learn the mechanics, the characters and all that stuff. And that's pretty much it. That's what we're gonna do today. So we're in the Council of Mages. We're gonna learn stuff. See, you will find missions that will help you acquire equipment and money. Money, the missions are organized in chapters. Each time you complete them all, you can level up and do them again. Consult the list of missions. We have a few you can begin with now. Remember, when you feel ready, visit the tournament. We've done that in the last part. This time, we're exploring the game. Where you will be able to compete against other invokers. Yep, gotcha. Let's see now, we got the... I don't know how to pronounce this. Crit incursion, I think. We got the plague of spiders, the defense of Alundaba, and the Tronor Rebellion. We're gonna do the S-Grid incursion or Skrid incursion, whatever you wanna call it. An Oinor patrol has returned from the Great Halls with bad news. They inform that a group of S-Grid, I'm just gonna call them S-Grid, I don't care, has taken the area. Difficulty 1, I guess. Location, the mines of Arkan. An objective, eliminate the S-Grid. Time limit, 20 minutes. Well, let's go ahead and do that then. We'll just go ahead and eliminate some. Can you be my wife? Please? Sorry about that. I got distracted. Now I wanna reach up and never mind. The artwork is really nice. And here we are back with the spinny guy. I'm just gonna call him spinny guy. Here, bash. I'm just gonna bash some spiders. Because, why? Never mind. You shall not pass! I think. What's up? I'm in a giant mech suit. What do you got? I'm in a giant mech suit. What do you have? Giant fish type monster. I'm not transforming back to my original. What do we have here? Mystical barrier has been destroyed. That's what I'm talking about. Can I destroy you? No. Whew, what do we got here? Hyper cube. More spiders, more giant fish meat. I don't think they're happy to see me. I don't care. Smack! Okay, so that's basically my stun. I kinda like this guy. He's too funny. He fires stun. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but the controller, it actually makes a sound. Every time I fire, I hear it both on the screen and from my controller. I don't know what's up with that. But it is a nice touch, I have to admit. It's a nice touch. Can I go through? I can't go through here. I'm just gonna tumble roll everywhere, everywhere. Now this game, as far as I know, it's all about leveling up your heroes and then competing in the tournament. The tournament is online, where you fight and play with... Oh dear god, I'm about to die. Whew. It would be so bad if I died right now. Ah, oh, shite. I'm just gonna run over here. I'm dead. Shit. You want to try another adventure or change equipment? In that case, you best go back to the map. Can I try another adventure? Let's see now. Inventory. Online tournament. Avatars. Avatars. We got Golem, the tank, fire tank. We got the Ice Master. The fighter. Hello! An energy type who's a support. We got another fire guy who's a fighter. The Biclopsers, I think. There's two of them. That makes them Biclops. Spina. Be my wife, please. I don't know, monkey on. I think it's a monkey in a mech suit. How awesome is that? Kirk. Kirk. I'm good. Sorry. Don't shoot me. Jello. Desert Raider. Roja. Ludo. I'm gonna try with... This guy is holding a giant sword. Can I try it with you? No. Nah. Can I try it with you? Oh, hello. Can I please try this you? No. Shit. What are you gonna try again? We're gonna do Plague of the Spiders. And we're just gonna try again. And try again. Until we get it. So here I am. Again. Nope. I just saw what level they were. And they're a little bit high level. And this may take me a long time. Really. Really. Long time. I think I messed up here. Boys. I need help. Can I pause the game? No. I can't pause the game. Can I pause the game like this? No. No. Still can't pause the game. I have no idea what I'm doing. I'm just winging it at this point. Wait, hold on a second. I'm standing on molten lava. How is my hair still there? It should be... My hair should be... Oh, dear God. I'm out. My hair should be on fire. This is more the type of thing that I should be using in here. Just, you know, molten lava, and now I'm lava beast type thing. My health is surely and slowly draining away. And I don't know where I can get some more. There's some more. Pretty sure I'm not supposed to go this way. Oh, hi, you're level 6. Hi, there's more spiders here. Can I please just go? I'm actually doing pretty well despite their level. Oh, hi there. I didn't even know I could summon those things. Buddy, you go ahead and kill whatever fire monster that would be. I'm about to die. I don't know how to counter this. Yo, I'm out. So out. I'm gonna die again. What did I just... I don't know what I just did. A magic barrier has lifted. Ah, look. That's another hypercube. Pretty sure I'm supposed to go this way. According to the map. Oh, hi. Oh, there. Why was it... Oh, dear sweet Jesus. Can I run? I don't know where I'm shooting at because there's a giant wall blocking my... I'm about to die. Again. This is not looking good for me. Ow. No. Okay. Difficulty 4. 4. 2. Okay, I'm just gonna try again and click on the tutorial mode. Thank you, that was helpful. So this will be the tutorial mode. Oh, look at the little spider. Hey, little guy, squish. Squish. Squish, I say. Squish. It's not gonna squish. Okay, so... abandoned mission. We're just gonna try again. Last try. I'm gonna play it smart. And casually. Hold my ground and attack from afar with my staff of boogity boogity boo. Okay? Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. But they're all level 2. I don't know what level I am. Gotta go. Oh, why must you always summon those things? That's it, I'm just gonna go. No! They put up a shield. Of course, they put up a shield. Of course, I'm already dying. That's right, minion. My minion will distract you! The repetitiveness of my attacks... Oh! The repetitive of my attacks was kind of getting annoying, and all I hear is... like I'm watching a male tennis game. That's another hypercube. Well, now that I know how I can heal myself without using my potion, I'm just gonna blast away, boys. Blast away, bang, 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 bang. So, I'm in my giant, I don't even know what the fuck I am. Someone explain to me what the hell I look like. I'm not even using my arm. You think to operate a mech suit like this, you'd use your arm. That's a health potion. I could use that health potion. I could really use that health potion. I'll just use my health potion. Because I had no choice. I was gonna die again. Again. I'm not supposed to die. They're supposed to have sweet health. They're supposed to die. Nope. 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 No. Go away. Whee! I killed him. Now I think. I'm not sure. I'm supposed to go this way, then to the left, and then to the right, and then to the left. Oh, double right, actually. And mystical barrier has. Oh, dear sweet Jesus! Could you not come near me with those grotesque fish faces? No, no, no. No. No! No! No, no, no. Take that. No, no. Am I even shooting at him? Oh, that's my guy! Okay, never mind. Oh, there he is. I'm just gonna push you into the barrier. There we go. So that's 5 out of 9. Over halfway. Actually, I think we're halfway. Dear God, you guys are ugly. Woo! Bash your engine again. I don't even know where I'm shooting is the correct way to shoot. But I'm still killing them. Thank you. That's 4 cubes. And there's a buttload of fish things over there. Come on, no, 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 stay away from me. Hey, you walked into my mind and now I killed you. And here comes the spider. And of course, it has to be spider. Always spider. This last part I'm gonna do in my human-ish form. I got a giant thing. I don't know what I'm wearing. Okay, it's time for crack stuff. Crack smash. Roll. Keep rolling, rolling, rolling. Okay, it said that the time to complete this was 20 minutes. That wasn't 20 minutes, was it? No. That wasn't 20 minutes. So I've gained. I'm almost level 3. Time remaining. I did that in 7 minutes. Can we do it again? Gift of the day. Thank you. Thank you. I don't know what I picked up, but thank you. Complete all missions in this chapter to unlock the next level of difficulty. Now we got this thing. Objective, kill the queen. Well, anyway, I leveled up, so, inventory. Let's see what we got. We got me. Don't know what I am. Or what I am. Or what I do. But I kinda look like a guy made of fire and glass spear. Now we got the left ring and the right ring. Left ring, right. We got the belt for mana potion, fury potion. Mana potion, I'll put this over here. We got the scepter of... Ooh, that actually looks better, but doesn't do much for me. And I haven't found any items yet. So I'm guessing the items you find that... Well, thank you very much for joining. I'm guessing the items that I found are from the temple. I find equipment there. And stuff. You got the blacksmith that you can buy and element shop. Go to the PlayStation store. So I got 1071 and I can buy. Though there's no bonuses. Requires. I can buy this. Equip it now. Thank you very much. Energy resistance, armor. I need some more armor, so I'm gonna go with this. Thank you. Breastplate. Cause you gotta protect your boobs. So that's an armor rating of. I'm gonna go with impact resistance, just because. Boots. I don't have enough money for boots. So thank you, blacksmith, for giving me some stuff that I desperately needed. Now I'm just gonna equip them and see what's up. Helmet, I don't see. Oh, look at that! I actually got some proper armor now. Okay, I actually got some proper armor on right now. Nice! I like this. Defeat 30 invokers in less than 3 days. So if I can kill 10 every day... Yeah, should be able to manage. Welcome new invoker. I will have extra protection for my first matches. I had 5. I had 6, actually. I've done 2 matches. So we got Sanctuary again. That's dominate the control points. Each team that gets 100 points wins. And the Jungle of Oz. Destroy the enemy core. Destroy towers to weaken the core. Which is kind of like a MOBA game. If you're familiar with, say, League of Legends, Paragon. It's kind of like that. Except for in Focus Tournament. And we got Season 3 has ended. I got no points. I'm in the 6th division. 6th division, okay. Cool. Magic shop. I can actually buy life potions. Well, I'll just put this over here. Put this over here. More life potions equals me not dying as much. And I summon Spider Queen. Minion. Area of Silence. Creates an area of silence which temporarily affects nearby enemies, preventing them from using their special abilities. I'm always too late for that. I'm also going to buy 2 turrets. Because the next round we're gonna go and try that whole thingy. Oh my god. so many things that are so expensive. I'm gonna go with the Spider Queen, because I like Spider Queen, and minions, because... BANANA! That's why, minions. So, I got... Golem already. And we got Tronor, I think that's one I got already as well. Bicyclops. Or just Biclops, whatever. We got Spinner, I need 5,000 coins for that. Ooh. We got Monkey. Sienna, I need 9,750. Yeah, nah, I'm just no. Just no. Let's see now, Spinner, I like you. We got Debra. Oh, Debra's like the warrior type thingy. Seismic Strike, create a circle of energy that heals you and your allies. She's kind of like a kind of a paladin, but the way she dresses, I'm guessing more Amazon. That's cool. That's cool. We got Gallo. Why is he looking up? He should be looking forward. Like, God, dude. Groot, oh dear, oh, that's Groot. I'm gonna call you Groot from now on. Sienna, another Master of Fire, Arrows of Punishment, Spiders. Explosive Hemiptera. Unleashes a creature that releases a great amount of venom and damages your enemies. I like it. Giant cooldown on the thing though. Ooh, Dark Debra. Nice. And we got, oh dear god, that's a giant moth. Dragon flying tick with a scorpion tail thing? If you were to name this thing, put it down in the comments below. What would you name this? I would name it a scorpion mosquito. Because it flies. It has kind of a mouth like a scorpion, like a mosquito. But the tail is scorpion all the way. So I'm gonna say Scorpio. Scorpiudo? Scorpion mosquito, Scorpiudo. Anyway, put it down in the comments below if what you're gonna name this thing, because I'm gonna go with Scorpiudo, but Sakroa as the name is, that it could also work. We got the Hulk if he's a warrior type thing. I haven't seen you yet, Alexandra. Yeah, she's gonna be an assassin. She's a fighter with energy. Vampiric Seal. Okay, she's a vampire fighter. Nice! And just for shits and gigs, I really don't... I'm having Green Lantern flashbacks. Kind of. Let's see now. Inventory, just gonna sort out the inventory real quick, because I got stuff on my belt. Life potion. Put that all the way over there. Mana potion, put that there. Summon minion, put that one over there. Summon the spider queen, put that one over there. Now I got a couple of health potions and a mana potion. I'm gonna run out of mana fast. Health is the issue. That's the biggest issue. Let's see, the quartz rod or scepter of the moon. I'm gonna go with scepter of the moon. Right, so for the next episode, everybody, I'm ready to go back into the tournament and see if any of the gear and stuff that I got is actually gonna help. Even if it's just a little bit. It's gonna help some. We're gonna try out the temple some more, that's for sure, because we got some more missions coming up. And, well, of course, you got the tournament, the Jungle of Orphan Sanctuary. But if that's the only two game modes, I might just go with leveling up your character and then completely dominating there. I'm not too sure yet. But definitely gonna do some more story modes. Gonna kill those spiders. God, the spiders. And we're gonna do a couple more tournaments. But anyway, that's it for the video, everybody. If you like it, please give it a thumbs up. If you're new to the channel and you like what we do, please subscribe as well. We appreciate it much as it helps the channel grow. This is Dennis, aka xiron86, for the XPA production, or XPA gaming as we're called now, signing off, and I will see all you guys in the next video. Take care, everybody.